And also, here, I give an open request. Anybody who has knowledge in Hindu economic principles, maybe from Shastras or the modern day application of Shastras, in any form, you want to support us, like sending some old books or sharing your thoughts and ideas, we humbly welcome you, and with gratitude, we will accept your knowledge input, your knowledge support. Please contact at kailasa.org. You can send your suggestions, knowledge inputs to this mail ID, acknowledging you, your contribution with your name. We will add this into our economic policies. We only request you to be true to the Hindu scriptures, Vedas and Agamas. Veda, Agama, Purana, Itihasa. These are what we consider as authentic Hindu scriptures. And of course, the Apta Pramanas, like from these scriptures, whatever is derived, you can refer Apta Pramanas also. We will be happy to receive any knowledge input to add into our policies. It is just a simple, humble, devoted service to Paramashiva, Veda Mata, to revive Sanatana Hindu Dharma.